Well, new this morning, Coeur d'Alene police have captured a suspect who allegedly shot an officer. The department says the suspect took off after shooting that officer just after 1:30 this morning. Idaho State Police are currently handling the investigation. The officer remains in critical condition at a Coeur d'Alene hospital.